Hey, it's Keith Roby with the Roby Company, and I'm here to talk with you about what's going to happen in the next 6 to 12 months. Hang tight, I'm going to go get my crystal ball. I'll be right back. Hey, it's Keith Roby back to you. After talking to my crystal ball and doing a ton of research and hearing what the crystal ball had to say, here's what I'm going to pass on to you. It would appear that in the next 6 to 12 months, there probably will be a shift upward in interest rates. While probably not grand, there will be some shift upwards. I don't think we're going to go much below the 2% range. I think we could be somewhere in the 3s by that time. While that's not a terribly huge, significant change, it will have impact on the buying power of people and should probably have an impact on potentially slowing down demand and maybe even slowing down pricing. Don't think it's going to be significant, but I do think that you'll find some changes. That could also do a great thing for us and bring us back a little bit more inventory. So may not be the worst thing in the world to find a little bit of slowing in this market in terms of demand and a little higher interest rates. So that's my thoughts. See you soon.